control.
I can say, already tell that this is one of those musics that's going to be in my head. Hello, everybody. Welcome to our stream of IO, which is a platform puzzler. Let me just go and fix that. Let's switch to GP Renegade. I'll be one second.
Ooh, this menu's interesting. It's all spherical or circular.
You wanted to give it a couple of seconds. I'll do it in a minute.
Okay.
Oh, it's already there.
Haha, and our timer's counting down too.
Okay, cool.
Morning, everybody. Howdy.
We're back in the game.
Howdy, right, Dave's apologies for the cowboy.
Dave the cowboy. No, regularly known as that. Right, so this is a crazy menu.
So that is controls, that's credits, language, play.
Play, sounds good.
Oh, it's another ball field game, irresistible.
Okay, it looks like okay. A lot of levels. Oh. Ooh.
Ooh, okay.
Move it.
So, roll left and right to move.
Wow.
Done it already.
Amazing. Achievement?
I'm a pro. Oh, I didn't do it in the time. Hang on, retry.
Didn't do it quick enough.
First level.
Good. That would be a gold star.
Oh, hey, gold star.
Excellent.
Next level.
Oh!
How do I shrink?
Sweet baby Jesus, we have an achievement within 2 minutes of starting the game.
Okay, so shrink and grow is on the right and left. So there's one for shrinking and growing 1,000 times.
Okay, we're just going to do this 1,000 times. No. If you can stay patient.
Okay, so if we push Y to restart. There we go. I think that was too slow still then. Let's just continue.
Okay, we're continuing. So let's have a quick look at the achievement list.
So you cover more distance if you're smaller, but you can go quicker. If you're bigger, sorry, but you can go quicker.
Oh, that's a max nitro. That's the wrong achievement list. Achievements.
What?
Right, that's the correct achievement list. Okay, so win a gold medal, that's the one we got, I think.
Yep.
Win 10 bronze medals. Silver stallion, win 10 silver medals. I wonder if these stack. Looks like they do stack, looking at the percentage breakdown. Excellent, how are you getting on? Okay, I'll have a go. So what are the controls again? That's a bronze.
Left and right on the left stick moves you.
Okay, I'm going to have another go at this level.
Right up on the right stick makes you grow, down on the right stick shrinks you. So switch back to chat.
Okay, so you got gold, silver, gold, bronze. All right,
so question, the ball stays the same size. It does.
Excellent.
Well, it's either or, I think.
Got wedged. Is that good? I think I did a bad job there. Don't hit the top. Well, I have no option but to hit the top.
No, you can make yourself smaller.
Ah!
Hold it down on the
right. Ah, I get you. Okay.
You got to make yourself bigger so that you can. So you could have made yourself bigger mid-air.
Bit stressful that. So, I'm gonna have another go at that one. See if we can read.
Push Y if you want to restart quickly.
Okay, here we go. That's got to be a gold. Come on, give me gold. Give me a gold. Yes. Yeah.
Well under. A second under.
A small ball rolls up quickly. Okay.
Oh. So you got to make yourself tiny.
Okay, was that good enough? I think that was probably only silver.
A little bit off, I think. Ooh, almost. 0.26 seconds over.
Might as well quickly redo that.
Yeah. As soon as you go over the peak, that's it.
Have you got silver again? Don't get how you can do that any quicker. Bot needs an update. Okay, we're streaming IO. Good work, Dave. Thank you very much.
That was very slow. Luke, keep rolling forward. 4 seconds. Okay, I'll just skip to the next one.
You gotta go small. Oh.
Okay, so we gotta
How'd you do that?
Gotta go down here.
Oh.
Then make ourselves small and back up.
Wow.
Have we?
And then get what? Get bigger again? Oh no. There you go. Oof. I'll just take that as a win.
This is pretty confusing.
Hey, the guy that made a start on You Mean Shadow. Are you talking about walkthrough for this game?
Time your launch well. So if we make ourselves big initially, then tiny. Got to shrink as we're going up the ramp.
Oh, nice. Oh, that was class.
That's got to be
You carry on with this for a bit. I will keep up with the chat. So, just the first 10 levels.
On and off. No, it doesn't. IO was the only game we could select.
Yeah. Yeah, unfortunately, Beam's database is not... You've done this one.
Yeah, I'm redoing it. For some reason, I don't know why.
Nice. Well, that's a gold. One more level and you've got the 10 bronzes.
I think that must have been a different
one. Oh, that was a different one.
Yeah, that was a different one.
So we were expecting an achievement there, but we didn't get one. Ah!
Hey.
Boom. 2 achievements. Played 10 levels. In fact, we should get another one because you've got 10 bronzes.
So this one we want to roll left.
So they're not stackable. They are not stackable.
Are they not?
Are you using a different type of stream from yesterday? No, we're not. This looks like a good workout for the brain. Yeah, I agree, JPB. It's already giving me a headache.
Okay, so we rolled a little bit over there.
The levels become a lot more complex, I bet they do.
Okay, so we want to grow a little bit, I think. Then the trouble is you start...
The inertia is...
Yeah, you got to lose momentum to... Oh, hello.
Does that help, though?
We can get through there.
Nope.
Oh, no.
Which level are you missing from the first 100? How many levels are there? How do you control the movement of the ball? Left and right stick is left and right movement. And then, well played. And then up and down on the right stick is grow and shrink. Wow, that was only a bronze. That's harsh.
A big roll ball. Oh. A big ball rolls first to hack and set as a tongue twister.
I have a feeling that might be quite slow.
Bronze, maybe?
150 original levels and 75 impossible.
Impossible.
Good punny.
Check it out.
Good pun skills.
I'm going to restart that one, I think.
You've got gold. Don't restart.
Don't need to.
It's the best go ever.
That definitely wasn't gold.
150 levels. Okay, Windows Phone. Only require 150 golds from original Xbox. Require all golds. Oh, there's another one.
Silver.
So we're up to 4 achievements in under 10 minutes. That's good going by anyone's count. Let's have a quick look. Oh, also, I should mention, for our regular listeners, we are doing a second stream immediately after this one for Riptide GP. And you can win a copy of that too. Ooh, Portal Star. So if you want to see me playing some speedboat racing, then stay tuned for the second hour and a chance to win the game.
Oh, we didn't get any medal on that one.
No, what, no medal?
Wow, no medal at all. Restart.
Sometimes it seems like going bigger is faster. Do you not think?
bigger downhill.
Well, no, not just downhill. That was quicker, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so.
Felt quicker.
Bronze. Oh, bronze.
Okay, that's cool. So let's have a quick look at the... Yeah, double stream hype. yes, we are, Dwaggy. It's on the schedule already for next week. Check the homepage.
Oh, can't get through there.
Okay.
So we got to go backwards up here.
Wall. And then use that as a wall. Oh, nice. So oh, and then small.
We've got stepping stones.
Oh, man, this is already mind-bending. Oh, nice work. How'd you... Oh, man.
Flippy thing.
Oof.
This is definitely a puzzle.
That was a step up, wasn't it?
I was expecting a racing
bronze, though. Take that.
Yellow objects are movable. It tells me after I've already done a level with one.
Little man. There you go. Shrunk 100 times. that's achievement number 5. And we are under 11 minutes into the stream. Ooh, red disappears. That's interesting.
So we've got to...
You've got to move that yellow over the top of the red. Somehow.
Got to push that back there. Then we can hop up here.
Oh, man, this is hard. Just loving watching someone. Yeah, exactly. Watching someone getting stressed out that isn't you playing these games.
I'm not getting stressed out.
No, they're watching. Okay. Yeah, that's fair enough. So. Jake's very calm, actually. That's a fair point. I bought Crossfire Windows Phone and Windows 10 versions of this. How does the one version differ? Achievement list is on the thingy.
The one version's an ID title.
That's true.
Yeah. The other ones are published by Game Troopers.
This is... the pricing will come up, actually, on the screen in a second. Mm-hmm. We got a nice list of our 5 achievements coming up now. So they're all very low scoring ones.
Oh, this is quite tricky.
You hear that? Shadow just did level 42 in 15.19 seconds.
Okay,
we're nowhere near level 42, are we?
We're going to thrash that.
Lessons in love.
There you
go. That's one for the kids out there. It's the level 42 quote.
If we can get past level...
I don't know what one we're on. We're on about 12.
Oh, hang on.
Have you been doing it wrong the whole time?
I've been doing it wrong the whole time.
Let's go left.
You can just go down here. Yeah. Oh.
How does that help? Oh, okay.
Then we...
Follow the yellow bar underneath.
Yeah, that's what we've just done.
Thanks for hosting us. Look, thank you. New graphics.
There we go, then we can push the yellow bar all the way out.
Oh!
I can jam it in there.
What's the target for this level?
Not the time I did
4 days.
2 hours.
How do I host you? You can click a host button that's just underneath our... If you scroll down, basically, on this page, you will see a host button. Or it's on the bottom left, sometimes. Not hugely clear. Sometimes. I couldn't find it the other day.
Okay. Another level done.
Nice. How many is that? So you're on 19. Okay. So we should expect some more achievements soon. Oh, are there some for 20?
Blue objects move.
Play 25 levels. Collect 25 medals. So we should get that set soon.
I don't think we need to do what we're supposed to on this level.
Did you do grow 100 times?
No.
That must be coming up soon.
I'll wangle the stick about a bit.
Is that going to help? Oh, we're seeing for them 100 levels. Yeah, good
it's
idea.
Like a rush or something. Nice. It's weird.
Oh, Dwaggy's hosting us. 67th time is a charm.
I'm sure we can.
Everybody's hosting us. Thank you for hosting us. I just want to see their naming lights, I think. Hi, Okesh. It's all right, you haven't missed much. Only 5 achievements already. Yeah.
That's pretty good. That's not a bad game.
5 big ones. So they weren't actually that big.
No, not that big. But
this game makes you spin the whole time. Grow 100,000 and 10,000 times are apparently glitchy on the Xbox One version. Okay, thanks.
We can check our progress.
We should be able to check our progress. Yeah.
So look.
Oh, there we go.
Keep on rolling.
That's 25 levels.
25 medals. Ooh, oh, there's just a bit. 10 golds. Let's get Niffy after 50. Is that supposed to be Nifty?
Probably.
Okay.
Typo. Let's contact the devs.
Bullseye.
Yeah, they're very low scoring ones though, Elkish, to be honest. We've not been amazing. Well, Jack's been pretty good, to be fair.
Oh, hello.
Ooh. Okay. Can you not go through red?
No. So we've got to be quick off the mark to get through there, I think.
No, you must be able to get through it.
Got a time it, haven't we?
Oh man. Serious?
Yeah, I think so.
I think you've got to hit it, go through clean.
Oh,
I close. Think you need to not miss, not hit the blue. Oh.
Yeah, no, I hit the, yeah, definitely.
Wow, this is tricky. Let's get swifty. Oh, that was very near.
After 50.
Gold requires going through that hole. There is another method.
Ah, okay.
What's the other method? Ah, is this it?
It's just the other method.
No, surely not. Oh, is it going to go back down? Yes. It's an elevator. Thanks, Job.
Thanks for the tip. We'll be there for the rest of the stream.
I'm not sure this is going to be gold medal worthy, this guy. Riding the elevator up and over. Okay, here we go. Nearly failed. You want the gold though, yeah, we do want the gold.
Yeah.
I'm not sure we want to watch this level played 6,000 times though.
No.
Oh, you got silver still? Take that. Oh, you're getting the. Oh, look at that. It's got to be a gold. That was excellent.
That's pretty good.
Seriously excellent.
Not that excellent,
but. Oh, I need silver. Only by 1 second.
No, let's
keep going. Come on, let's do the. Most of the achievements are for playing numbers of levels, so we can...
Oh. Okay, let's restart. Go big. It seems if you go small in the air, you get a lot more speed.
Oh, yeah.
Just got to go small in the air, then.
Oof.
Just big when we drop down, I think. A bit too quick.
You need to go vertically straight down, though, don't you? How do you do that?
If we just catch the edge of it with
speedy thing goes in, speedy thing goes out. So you want to slow down on the way in.
Gold.
And a gold.
Well, hey.
Good shout. It looks like we've got some experts in here. How much is this game? It will tell you at the top in the next page, I think. So we have the game stats and then we have the local pricing. Only lurkers win. Ooh. Oh, a little bit bitter. And failed seppuku there. You know, you just mustn't have failed here in your gamer tag, I think, is the real reason.
Okay, oh, so man. We want to be big when we go in, I think.
Can't see that, can you? That's the thing.
Oh
good effort.
That was just
that's 25 levels, wasn't it? I think we might be doing another bleep loop. Oh, one more.
Okay, so we've got some yellow platforms across here.
£6.50.
Knock them down.
This is tricky though. I can safely say that.
Ooh.
Oh, you're in. Oh, you're not in.
Almost.
How'd you do that then? I can't see how you're gonna.
We need to time it, I think, don't we? So that we either wait up here until those drop down or we get
but
really
it blocked it.
Lucky.
Because it blocks it, doesn't it? I'm not sure.
Maybe.
Okay, pay close attention to the yellow bars. Very cryptic clues we're giving, being given by Shadow here. Pay close attention to those bars, Jack.
Okay, we'll watch for bars.
You're for blocking your entrance.
I'm apparently. Blocking my entrance.
Ah, do we just send one down?
Okay, yeah, we just go down here. There we go.
Try not to give spoilers. Oh, spoilers are fine. It's not like it's Mass Effect 3. Oh no, you've blocked your entrance.
I have.
So basically you can't knock any of those off, I think.
Okay.
So don't roll too much, you're pushing them off. Yeah, you mustn't push, mustn't put any of them down. Yes. He's cracked it.
I reckon you can almost use one of those like a ski though. For the gold, maybe.
That might be the gold. And that should be another bleep bloop.
Don't think that would be the gold. No, maybe that was for...
You were right away very close, only 2 seconds off. Ooh!
Ah, so first pack's done. First 25 levels.
Nice.
Pack 2.
Pack 2.
So, twist it.
Twist it. Ooh. Okay. Like it. Oh man, frustrating. Nice. I think you probably got the gold then.
Maybe.
Yes.
Yes, definitely.
You can't move much on the yellow bars, low friction. Well, it's all gone a bit physics based, isn't it? It's good. I'm glad we've got experts in the chat to help us. Thank you very much for joining us. Hey, you can host us definitely. To see your name in lights down the bottom.
Definitely wasn't gold.
You can host your millions of followers, that would be fantastic. Ooh. On a roll. Quite appropriate, that one, I think. That is 7. 7, but only 75 gamer score. Seems harsh. Yeah, we are streaming 2 games today. We are streaming Riptide. The new version of Riptide.
Gold. Start small.
Oh, brilliant. Right. That's another gold. Yes.
Easy peasy.
Oh, there's another one. Gold grabber.
Ooh.
Look at you. Sailing through the air majestically like an eagle. Hi, spaceman. Teasing the chat. Lovely to see you. I think this is your first visit. I don't remember seeing you in here before. This account should be in GTSC. Might make it further than your real team. Lol, we are still in this.
We're still in the GTSC.
We are still in the GTSC.
Well, you're not the individual.
Oh, yeah. Well, that was my error because I couldn't muck up the team win.
Forgot
team
to use bonus. No, well, the team bonus doesn't count as individual,
Okay, so what's the tactic here?
I was just going for super small, flying it across. No need to use the loop.
Amazeballs. So we are now... Ah, that's only silver. That's hard.
That's really hard.
That's a much harder time.
Okay.
Tap the grow button to bounce off the wall with the side of the ball. If you hold it, you'll grow too quickly. Oh, this is brilliant. Shadow, if you can come down to the TGN office.
Catch a quick plane across.
Sounds like you know exactly what you're doing.
Okay.
If you hold it, you grow too quickly. People are being rude now. I'm never in the stream because it's 2 a.m. for me. Oh, late night tarot. Oh, nice.
Hello.
I like that.
It's getting quite...
Somebody explain how I can win a code for this game. Sure thing. You can win a code for this game when we held our Fraffle, which involves you typing a single word into the chat window in approximately 20 minutes or so. And you will have a High McLovin legend.
This is a bit tricky, this one. I'm going to grow a little bit.
You'll notice the chat will go mad for people fraffling. Just copy what they do and you will be in with a chance.
Okay, so I want to be big there, then go small.
Bot is updating. Ah! We have a new follower. Shadow wasn't even following us. If you want a word, if you want a chance to win, you must be following us on Beam. So, please do so.
Couldn't seem to get enough speed for this next bit. Just want to go quick there. Okay, I reckon you could probably make that all the way over the top.
Two streams today, yes. two streams today, you are being spoilt. Ah, yeah, you just need to go small on that top corner, don't you?
Hello? Ooh.
Remember to shrink when going up, says the expert. Yeah, but you lose your friction.
You seem to need to shrink a little bit when going up, but you can kind of, I don't know.
Only shrink a tiny bit? It's almost like you only want to do it in the in that curve at the top.
Yeah.
So you're shrinking too quickly.
Yeah.
Ah, so you just tap it.
Okay.
Is this going to be an easy completion? Hi!
This is going to be a super easy completion.
Yeah, it's trivial to be honest. We've nearly finished it already. Also, hold the direction you started the curve with and keep holding to the left all the time. Speed up by growing and shrink while in the air. Ah, you've done it. Did you get it?
Yeah, that was good advice.
Good technique. Thank you.
Good technique.
Why not falafel?
101 seconds, we're almost there.
Very close to the gold on that one.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Okay, so we've got a...
You got to grow big, knock that over. Oh. Nice. Go small, go round, go big or go home. I think you're shrinking.
Too soon. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's try and remedy. Hello?
Oh, it's good. Look at that positioning as well. Right. Perfect. That's got to be gold. Okay. That's got to be a golden.
Alright, silver.
Really? Yeah. You're right. You called it. Okay, so let's have a quick look. We are on 8 of 31 achievements, and we are 27 minutes into the current stream. Let's have a quick look at the list. You'll see the achievements we've won in the top right corner. By the way, they'll loop round in a minute.
Ooh, this one's some seesaws.
Seesaws.
I think we want to be tiny.
This is quite neat. Physics, isn't it? I haven't played a game like this before.
Yeah, it's...
So there's one for playing 50 levels.
It's weird, it's almost like controlling a flywheel, because it can't slow down.
Flywheel, technical term. No.
All the mechanics
out there. So, collect 50 medals and play 50 levels are the next. I'm surprised you've not got grow 100 times.
Somebody did say they were a bit glitchy, didn't
they? Yeah. Getting lag.
Getting lag.
Oh, yeah, look.
Ooh. Okay.
Lots of lag. Are you... what can we do about that?
Don't know.
Is that because this popped up?
Kill anything that is using internet.
Okay, we're going to kill some of our internet jobbers on this machine.
We're going to take one of the TA servers down for...
whatever I was doing, don't do it again. I just looked at the achievement list. Let me just kill some windows. It's still really, it's really choppy.
We could try stopping it and restarting it.
Is this better? It's fixed now. Okay. Let us know if anyone else is seeing issues.
Yeah. Turn off non-pro services, Dwaggy.
Oh.
Hello. That didn't go well, did it?
Oh.
That didn't go well again, did it?
Okay, so we're nearly at 100 gamer score. Nice. That was very good. You got the hang of the old... It was fine after 10 seconds. Okay, cool.
Waggling the sticks and hoping.
Probably Beam's fault, to be honest. I'm not sure that was us. I did shut the every browser I could find. Where's the green?
Down here.
Okay. That's got to be a gold.
Oh, that was a gold.
Nice. So, oh, so you've almost got to pump your way over. He gets £1 per G. No, you haven't missed the Fraffle. Fraffling in about 15 minutes. And then stay tuned, because we are also streaming Riptide. Dave, do you remember what the game's called that we're streaming after this? It's on the homepage of TA.
It'll come around on the interface in a second.
It's Riptide something or other. Oh, yeah, it'll be on the thing. That's a good point. Yeah, we're playing Riptide on that's next week's stream. So I missed it. I was too slow. Riptide GP Renegade. Thank you, Dave. And I'll be taking control of that. So if you want to laugh watching me trying to play a speedboat game. Sniper Elite really grew your number of watches, I see. Yeah, we've been steadily growing. I mean, we've only been doing this for 3 weeks.
Oh,
we've been steadily growing. It is very similar to Hydro Thunder Hurricane. Gold?
Yep.
Oh.
That worked, didn't it? Gold?
Sure.
Silver.
What?
Okay.
Oh, look at you, were 0.02 of a second off. That was worse, I reckon.
Yeah, much worse. You were right.
Oh. What? Whoa, angle. This looks frustrating, yeah. Nice! I'm impressed. I'm very impressed. Okay, so that was level 41, I believe. Oh, so level 42, this is the one we're coming up to, the one they were talking about earlier. Lessons in love.
Okay. We've got to knock that orange.
Are we in the TA office? There are many TA offices, Dwaggy.
We have many headquarters.
Yeah, we are a global operation.
Yeah.
I figure we'll get the golds in Impossible somewhere. Okay, the Beam Android app seems to handle streaming a little better than the Twitch mobile app while using mobile data. Hey, 42. 42? Yeah, level 42, yes. This was the one that Shadow gave me the gold time for. Okay, let's have a clue.
This one.
Yeah. Is that the gold? Silver, that'll do. We're happy with that.
Dropbox.
We don't need all the golds, we'll be here all day.
No.
Everyone's in their own TA office.
Okay, so we want to go big down here, then small as you go up. Then big again.
Yeah, and small again, and then big again.
No point going all the way around the loop.
So we're getting close. That was nowhere near gold. That was a bronze one. Oh, this looks fun. The old spiral.
Yeah.
Level.
Can obviously get a little bit more speed by.
Oh no.
Oh no. Tried to do something. Didn't work.
Him is in the XA office.
Is he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Aren't we all part of the TA family? Of course you are. You're all wonderful, wonderful people. You're like my brothers, sisters, and children. If I had a lot.
So he'll pay for you to get to university.
Yeah, except my voice is annoying. No, that wasn't me.
Oh, no. But I've screwed this up totally. Ass. That's no good.
I will let you know on TA later if I unlock it. Okay. God, I feel like I might need a bottle of water in a minute. Just finished level pack 4.
Level pack 4.
Are you talking you've golded all of those, Shadow? Because that's pretty impressive. Thanks, Dad. You're welcome, Derek. Little pat on the head.
Good boy.
I'll take you to football at the weekend.
You can stay up late.
You can stay up late and watch Match of the Day with me. 150 golds. Shadow's got.
I'm struggling.
How can Jack do this one?
How can we do better?
Oh, yes. That's got to be gold.
That's terrible.
Back to the green screen overlay thing. Well, we ditched the green screen because now we have all this other stuff. And it didn't seem much point because we didn't want to cover the screen up. Another silver. Okay, you've got to be nudging on the.
I want to go back to the levels.
Yeah, the menu's slightly odd.
That's 2.25. I thought you could just get it by rolling off the initial.
2.7.
Let's continue. So blue moves up. Or moves.
Cheers, Showtime. See you tomorrow. Play very well. Ooh. If Jack believes, he shall achieve. What's on the wall behind you guys? That is a Tomb Raider bit of artwork.
Lara. Oh, he's going, he's adjusting the cam.
There you go. It is Lara.
Can't see.
Sorry.
That's what I'm going to blame out on anyway.
How would the game be to get all achievements bar 255 goals? Tricky.
Impossible.
Nice picture, thank you.
I think anybody that completes this is going to go straight to the investigations team.
This is where you have to use the climb mechanic and pump, don't hold.
Okay.
Oh wow, you can actually go up like that, but better. Hi Radical Sniper, thanks for following. We are playing IO, and we have unlocked an amazing 8 of 31 achievements. It seems to just get stuck there.
Just get stuck.
Giveaway in 10. Oh, Dave's on it. So yeah, stay tuned once we finish, because we are streaming Riptide GP Renegade, which is an awesome, well, at least the first game was. I have the full 1K in the first game. Hello, Alahert.
This was a fun level completed on Win 10 yesterday.
Okay,
did that take you the whole of yesterday?
Sniper, you better give us some clues, because... Oh,
hello.
That was nearly
hello.
It.
Almost.
So you went backwards, so you get more... Oh, you're wedged.
Oh, no.
Any achievements for getting wedged?
Almost.
Do you have to do all of the same levels on Win 10? Yes, you do.
Okay, so we need to be tapping when we're in contact with a wall still. That just didn't work at all.
Almost got the mechanic down.
Almost. We're just getting too big before we go through, so we need to be tapping less.
None for deaths. Find an Xbox store price in your region here. Ah! Good work. TGM bot's good, isn't he?
We should give him a wage.
Should we? Oh! You bounce when you touch the wall. It's easier if you're next to the wall, less bounce back.
Oh, hello.
Oh, that was nearly it.
So we've got to keep, going all the way up the wall. I thought I was through and I just grew too
much. You can wait to grow until you're at the apex of the bounce. Ah, okay.
Okay. That works.
You got to keep... You've got to try and keep in contact with the wall.
It's tricky though.
Are you not going too fast, maybe? Because you're bouncing off the wall.
I think you've got to go quick to get the initial.
Yeah, but maybe slow down when you get to the wall.
Like that.
Yeah, but not that much. Yeah, but generally, yeah.
Okay.
You have to go quick. Oh, okay. You have to get quick to get high on the bounce. I was wrong. Get next to the wall, rev up, and then begin to expand. Oh, that was better.
Almost.
So 20 minutes more is playing this level. Yeah, we could quit this and go on to the next level. We could call this a loss.
But it's a matter of principle now, brother.
Just bounce up the wall.
Just bounce up the wall. Simple. Okay,
what are the buttons for the grow shrink commands? It's the right stick up is grow. Oh no, yeah, apparently the blue's got to be right on the other side as well. When you make this bit work, It's not as simple as just getting up here.
Yeah, you've got to... Man, this can take forever.
I think that first pick is wrong. I'll suggest moving to the next level.
Here we go.
No, it's
Let's watch from Master.
I can't remember the controls. There we go. That's how you do it.
Simple.
Right.
Yeah, next level, I think. That's it. So you need to shrink when you... Okay, controller's back in my hands.
There we go.
The rich is the tech.
I think I demonstrated that beautifully.
I'm struggling on this one.
Bridge playing is fun. It's worse than my nan. Oh.
Hello.
That's good. And you got a rocker. All the way around. Wow, this looks tricky, man. Please be better for the viewers. Thank you, TJ and Rock. You're okay, not Dave Kennett. Oh, good effort.
Hello. Straight through.
Okay. There's actually an achievement for playing the levels. So you don't even have to complete them.
Okay. Well, you've got to complete it to get
started. Yeah, you do, yeah. Good point. Grow.
Okay, almost.
Looks like lag. Oh no, laggy again. Why are we suddenly getting a lag?
Looks okay to me.
Yeah, looks okay to me as well. Okay, so we're raffling in five.
Yes. That's definitely a gold medal. It's probably a platinum.
Right, let's have a quick look at the Chiefs, where we are on the old Chiefs.
Chivo.
Okay, nifty 50, so 92, so that's four more levels, my mathematical brain says.
Two more medals.
And 10 more medals.
Maybe shrink 1,000 times, we're almost there.
It's weird how you not get the grow one, though. Mm-hmm. Oh, 100 big ones. So you're up to, go up two more? That's it. Oh, no, that's quite 100 levels. Oh, grow 100 times. Okay, only 47%, I think that's a lie.
Maybe we've got to grow to maximum size.
Okay, maybe. Maybe. Yeah, because you've shrunk to smaller size a lot.
Yeah, I've gone all the way down to small, but not.
Yes, Scottish. I agree. It would annoy me a lot as well. Oh, that's nice.
Hello. Oh, we need to...
that looks complicated.
Go under there. Hit that block back into here.
Does that stop the thing?
Don't think so. I think we've got to follow it through.
Oh, wow. What, and sit on it?
Oh no, we just knock it into there and that knocks the yellow thing off for us. Okay, that's a lot easier than I thought it was going to be.
Okay, so that's going to come down over the top of the red. Oh, you're in the way now. Oh, nice. How do you get over there? Oh, you go under it, don't you?
Hello.
Good effort. So I think we've got... three more levels before we should pop achievement number nine.
What do I do with these points?
I don't know.
You can buy yourself something nice.
Oh, well played. That was perfect.
Thank you. Oh no.
Really? That's so hard though. That's seriously difficult. Oh, the fraffle's gone mad.
Hello? Yep. People wanting a game.
It's a beautifully presented game.
I think we were supposed to go the other way.
No one cares anymore. They're all fraffling.
Okay, we can just sit back for 5 minutes to go have a cup of tea.
Yeah. Is that right? Yeah.
I think so.
On that. That's got to be a gold. That was fantastic.
Pretty quick.
That was excellent.
Pretty quick silver. gold. It was.
Nice. But I spent 10 seconds. Yeah, spent loads of time there.
Oh.
Okay, so that was level 50. So we should... 50. Oh, we haven't finished that other one though, have we?
Ah, yeah, okay. Should we go back and have one more time,
Danny?
Oh, we missed
it. There's loads that haven't been there.
What? How did we miss all of these?
Oh no, best time. You have got it. You just haven't got a medal.
Okay, so
there's only one. This one, yeah.
This one. We'll have one more attempt.
Last go at this one.
Okay.
good luck, everyone, in your fraffling.
Should we go to pack 6? Have a look. What is that like?
Wow, I like this crazy attitude.
Going to do level 150.
Okay. Looks easy.
It does, actually.
I feel sorry for whoever wins this. Ah, how'd you get... Oh, he's done it. Level 150.
Level 150. Beat the game.
And a bronze on it as well. Nearly a silver. You can't go forward anymore. Oh! Big shot. That's 50 levels played. Grand, oh no, grand 100 times. Weird. You should be about to pop the... 50...
So, the grow 100 times, you have to grow to full size.
Yeah, I think you're right.
It's not... Ooh, that one's tricky. Let's go down.
So we've, for some bizarre reason, we've decided that this game is too easy. And we need to be going onto the hardest levels on the whole thing. Although there is an impossible section as well, Jack.
Is there?
Yeah, not in the... Oh, no, pack 5 to 6 are the impossible section. Is that right?
It's supposed to be impossible.
So does Beam allow for the achievements to display on the screen? No, we're doing magic, Kooshmoosh. This is us being clever.
Okay, here we go. Oh, did we skip a few...
Yeah, there's no achievements in the tutorial, so I won't bother with that. There's no extra achievements for the impossible levels either. I'd just go straight to... Hey, congratulations, Zambino. But everyone stay tuned if you want a chance to win Riptide.
This looks insane. Okay, so we've got roll valve.
Oh, wow.
And we've got to grow.
There are none besides the 225 medals. Okay.
Don't think anybody's going to get that.
Ooh.
I was tempted to put this game on my own tag, but I don't think I will.
Let's go back to the number ones. Let's see if we can get some of the ones for the 50 silvers.
Okay.
Yeah, we skipped the tutorial. Of course we did. Pack 3, you haven't done yet, have you? Completed 0 of 25, yeah.
Float. Become small and light.
Whoa. Oh, you were there, then.
We're there, but we want to go cold, don't we? We only got silver.
Oh, well, that'll do.
We need
there we go. That's the nifty 50. Okay. 50 levels in. Oh, that was surely gold.
Speedy.
Yeah, very, very speedy. Gravity flips your controls. Oh.
Okay.
Jack's avatar has a beard now. He has good spot, though. He's also floating.
Yeah.
Well, which is slightly weird.
Well, oh, yeah, it's still cash free. Hold on. Okay, it looks like I'm sneezing constantly.
No, that's... Oh, yeah. He's sneezing in the air.
It took me ages to get it looking semi-normal, because it seems to randomly... Oh, it does flip the controls. This is weird.
These are your flipped controls. Yeah.
Don't like it.
Why have they made it so tricky? Why is everyone ranking? So what do you do with that?
Okay, so
you've got to roll that over there. Oh, man.
Got to go back over there then.
Go small and push it all the way along.
Yeah. My controls are flipped now there. Ooh,
God. Mind bending. Oh, no. Oh, yes.
Oh, no. No. Okay, so if we stay small up here.
Okay, so we've got 10 achievements. This is very impressive. Double figures on the achievements. Gold on this level requires you to change your size to float up and then change it to go down against the slanted edge.
I reckon we can do it. That sounds doable.
Because you change your size to float up and then change it down. Okay, so you get, yeah. We're not probably worried about gold because we're not going to get to the thingy anyway. But a few bronzes and silvers wouldn't go amiss. I don't know what he's doing either.
Get the gold.
Don't worry about gold. Let's just. This is terrible to watch. Just play the game normally. People think the stream is broken. What are you doing?
You see, if we get just enough speed, we can. What is he doing?
Oh, they're turning off in their drives. Right, Jack, let's move on to the next level.
Okay. Let's not do that one.
That was painful. Okay.
Tricky triangles.
Sounds more like it.
Sounds tricky.
He's grinding towards growing 100,000 times, yeah, something like that. This is an achievement stream. Yeah, we're nowhere near getting them. Oh man, this looks so much harder.
Yeah, I don't like the gravity ones.
Okay, well, is gravity just in level 3? Should we move on to pack 4?
So I want to go slow.
We've got 8 minutes left, Jack. Oh, nice.
The same thing here, I think. So gravity up there. Yeah, okay. So if we do the little... flip my controls. Okay, let's move on from this pack, because this pack isn't fun.
This pack is no fun. Pack 4.
This doesn't look fun either.
Well, at least there's no gravity
to contend with yet.
Wrong direction. I think that was okay. Probably best I didn't win this one. You know that feeling.
Yeah.
Oh, you didn't even get a medal. That's harsh. Ah, you said wrong way. Maybe you went the wrong direction at the start.
I don't think I did.
Oh.
I think I did it perfectly.
Okay. so you need to go big, knock that off. Oh, or go little.
Okay. So you're thinking go big under here. Can we walk that?
I would have gone big straight away at the start and knock that straight off. Yeah, like that. And go down about. Boom. Oh, good spinning. That was the correct. That was for the previous level. Okay, sorry. Yeah, a little bit of lagginess.
Delay.
Oh. Ooh. Grow to medium size, push it, then come back and fall down. Oh, that was the previous one. Okay, so the plan is to go up. I think you need to grow on the way down so that you're heavy.
Seems
how'd you get over that in the middle anyway?
Slow you down if you grow. So if we go smaller,
then grow.
Then grow, but we want to spin up.
Ah, oh, nearly. You have to climb. Climbing was the thing we weren't very good at.
No. Terrible at climbing. Don't think you do have to climb on this one. No climbing necessary.
I presume he means for the gold.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Yes. What? Yes. No. Yes. No. That's got to be a silver, surely.
Probably planning.
Nothing. Nada.
That's pretty good.
That was pretty good. Climbing was the way I did not one. The momentum seemed more tedious. Beams notifications don't work, don't they? I actually got one today. Can't decide if I watch the Typo Man stream tomorrow. I'm pretty sure the game and don't want spoilers. Okay. I think we're streaming that second tomorrow. We're streaming something else before that anyway.
We'll make sure it's spoiler free if you just tune in and cover up your screen.
Yeah, we won't
turn
talk.
Turn off the audio.
Oh man, how are you going to get over there without hitting any of them? This is impossible. Momentum, okay, luckily we only have 4 minutes left of the stream.
4 minutes of pain of this level.
So in 4 minutes' time, we will be streaming Riptide Renegade, which is a new... what are they called? That jet ski game. That's it. That's the bike. Universal.
Horse riding.
It's on, it's on water.
Is it Ben-Hur?
Pumping. Drilling game. I'll just listen. Okay. But check it out, because I'm quite excited about that. Oh, have you downloaded it?
Riptide, no.
We have a problem.
Okay.
In that case.
We'll have to stop the stream anyway.
We'll stop the stream and we'll move that to half an hour. Dave, can you shift the time on the... I've got it open.
I would have to shift it half an hour and take a couple of the side.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it should be fine.
Okay, in that case, we might bail out of this stream slightly early. Everyone's raving about Typo Man. Yeah, Typo Man's definitely tomorrow.
I keep trying to change the direction of my stick, but you seem to hold it in the same direction to keep the momentum going that way. That's a really bad example.
Dave, if you can adjust our stream to 4:15 for Riptide to give us a chance to download it, that would be awesome. Thank you very much. Cool.
Who am I?
Why did you do that?
Don't know.
That's a bit weird.
That's very weird.
Oh, we're not on Xbox Live anymore.
Oh, interesting. And there we are. We're back on Xbox Live.
Weird. That was weird. We had a blip.
We've probably kicked
out. Wow, okay. We might take that opportunity to download Riptide, because we've only got 2 minutes left of the stream. So talk amongst yourselves and we will be back in
momentarily
in 2 minutes while we download. And I'll flip the thing over.
Yeah, if you want to stop the stream. So.
We'll be back in 2 minutes' time. Oh, do you need?
You want to stop streaming and stop recording.
Oh.